everything that's happened is your fault.
I'll handle it.
If you want things to be different, you gotta make them different. There's only one way out of this.
So what are we waiting for?
E potremmo filare libero. Sì. Vi potete fidare.
What's that, Rick?
I asked if I could trust you. He says I can. Now I see why you brought the kid.
How old are you?
Old enough to want to make some money. I go to school in Connecticut. I move the pills and shit up there with Eve.
Okay. One time, see how it goes. Now get out of here before your parents come looking.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, like the video, and leave your comments below. Now, tonight, it's time to talk about it, man. It's time to talk about Power Season 6, Tommy and Tariq working with the mob. Yes, working with Vincent, the Italians. Let's talk about it, man. In the comment section below, let me know. Let the people know, how do you see this playing out in Power Season 6? You know, how do you see it all playing out? Now, I'm going to break it down. You guys can leave your theories and everything down below. So, let's talk about it, man. Now, we saw in Season 5 of Power, Tariq, he made some new friends. And Vincent was one of them. Now, we have to give Kanan his props because Kanan is the one that brought Tariq to Vincent. So that's how your boy Tariq got that connection. So you got to give Kanan his props. Kanan, even though he's not here, he's still going to live through Tariq's actions, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, your boy Tariq, he got the connection from Kanan to mess with Vincent. He wanted to continue the game plan, and that is to sell these pills, drugs, whatever, mostly pills, I guess, at his school. This is something that Tariq wants to do. He wants to prove himself. And Vincent, he wants to give Tariq product. You know, he tells him, look, we're going to test it out first, and then we're going to go from there. Now, in Season 6 of Power, your boy Tariq and Tommy, they're going to interact. It's coming. Trust me. It's coming. And as I posted earlier, I want to say I posted last week, a couple weeks ago, the pictures of Tariq and Tommy. But if you haven't seen them, I'm going to show you once again the pictures of Tommy and Tariq dapping it up on scene. Now, this is behind the scene pictures that you see right here. This is actually Season 6 of Power. I believe this is episode 1 or 2. If I had to guess, I will say episode 1. So the two are going to be clicking back up in Power Season 6, even after all the shit that happened with Ghost and Tommy, the whole Angela thing. These two are still going to have some type of connection, and it's very possible these two will be working together with the Italian mob, with Vincent. It's very possible. You know what I'm saying? Vincent, he's here, and he, you know, this is a guy that he ain't taking no bullshit. He's not taking no bullshit. Now, Tariq, he's a smart kid, regardless of how much people hate him. You know, this is a kid that can speak Italian, and this is what caught Vincent's attention. He's like, okay, this kid is smart. I see why you brought him here. This is what he told Kanan, as you saw in the video that I played earlier. You know what I'm saying? Vincent knows that Tariq is smart, and most likely he can probably use him. So my question to you guys is this. Will Tommy be surprised once all this shit is out? Will Tommy be surprised that Tariq is working with Vincent? How will he react to this? You know, will Tommy accept this? Now, this is Uncle Tommy we're talking about. He don't want Tariq doing nothing. He wants Tariq to focus on school and do the right thing, regardless of his relationship with Ghost. You know, he wants Tariq to do the right thing and not mess up. Now, how is he going to feel knowing that Tariq is working with Vincent, selling drugs at his school? I don't know if that's going to go well, man. Honestly, I just don't know. I don't know if Tariq can actually do that around Tommy. Tommy may have some issues with that. He may have some issues with that. And that can cause problems. You know what I'm saying? A lot of problems, because for one, if Tommy is cool with it, like, okay, well, I guess since it's venting, I'll let you do it. How do you think Tasha's going to feel if she finds out? Because we know she will. She's going to be pissed off at Tommy and Tariq. And she's going to wonder, why in the hell is Tommy letting Tariq work with Vincent and selling drugs? You know what I'm saying? He's a kid. So why are you agreeing to let this happen? So I can see a lot of different, you know, scenarios playing off with this. You guys let me know. How do you see it playing out? Like, how would Tommy, you know, respond to Tariq working with Vincent? Because he can't just be like, I mean, he got to watch what he be saying to Vincent. He can't come at Vincent on some hard shit, because he's going to be very upset. Now, Vincent doesn't know that Tommy and Tariq are connected. He doesn't know this. At least that's what they are showing on this show. They're not showing us that they have a connection or whatever. Well, at least from Vincent's point of view, he doesn't know. All he knows is this, that he saw Tariq with Kanan, and that's it. I don't believe he knows that Tariq is connected to Tommy. He may know, I don't know, but they haven't showed us anything yet. If you guys saw anything, you let me know. You leave it in the comment section. But as far as I know is this, they're both working with Vincent. And Tommy, I'm gonna say he will be surprised. He's gonna wanna know what the hell is going on. You know what I'm saying? But if these two were to work together, if they had to, I have a feeling that Tariq was going to be the brains of the operation. I really do. I think he will be the brains of the operation. He's very smart. He can speak Italian, as I stated earlier. Can Tommy Egan speak Italian? I don't think so. And to cover that, remember that dinner that Tommy Egan had with Tony Terezzi, and they were speaking Italian and everything like that. Tommy didn't know what was being said. You know what I'm saying? Tony Terezzi had to tell him what was going on. So I don't believe your boy Tommy Egan know Italian. Now, Tariq knows Italian because he takes it. He's a smart kid. So he already got a head up in the game. And this is the same thing when we're talking about, even when we're talking about even Dre. They don't know no other languages. Ghost knows Spanish. And who else? You know what I'm saying? Ghost probably know all types of languages. But we know for a fact he knows Spanish. We know Tariq knows Italian. Now, it's a weakness for Tommy to be walking around not knowing what's being said. He's going to need Tariq around him. That was perfect for Kanan to have Tariq around him, because they were speaking Italian. He didn't know what they were saying. I have a feeling, you guys, that Tariq will be the brains of the operation. He's going to eventually be able to outsmart Tommy and come up with new ways to make money, ways that Tommy probably won't understand. Tommy's going to be like, wow, okay, I see what you're doing here. Now, Tariq probably won't be the best far as street smart, but his intelligence is going to get him a long way in the game. It's going to get him a long way. He's a guy that can't be underestimated. We've seen this in the past. When you're underestimating, bad things happen. So no one should do that. But like I said, Tommy and Tariq working together, Tariq definitely the brains of the operation. Tommy is the muscle, you know, no different from Ghost and Tommy. I just feel like, of course, Tariq is younger and he's going to make some mistakes. But far as thinking, he's got that, you know, especially if his head is straight. Tommy Egan is a high head, in my opinion, still. And it's just a matter of time before he explodes, man. It's just a matter of time. We all know this. Now, the last thing I want to talk about in this video is this. Tariq, eventually, if he is working with Tommy Egan, just like his father Ghost did, he's going to see Tommy Egan's weaknesses. He's going to see what his father saw. He's going to understand what his father felt, why Ghost did what he had to do. That's my opinion. I think Tariq is going to see that. Like, okay, I see what type of person he is. I see, you know, where my dad was coming from. I see what type of person Tommy is. I have to work in certain ways with dealing with him. He's a hothead. He makes mistakes. And I feel like Tariq is going to learn that. he's going to learn that. You know what I'm saying? He's going to have to figure out ways to work around Tommy, because Tommy Egan makes a lot of mistakes. We've seen this time and time again in the Power series. This is just what he does. He's a hothead. He makes all type of mistakes. And you just don't know what he's doing, especially if he's on coke. The guy is just, he's unpredictable and scary, and he will turn on you. And that's something I think Tariq is going to see. And I think Tariq probably is going to find out the truth about Ghost and Tommy, that Tommy was aiming for Ghost, trying to kill him. And once that happens, and once Tariq figures out Tommy Egan, I think his problem's going to come. I don't think it's going to be all good. I think he's going to start off good, but I think it's going to end bad for somebody. It ain't going to be good, in my opinion. But you guys let me know. You leave your comments, theories, everything down below. You let the people know how you feel about this. Tommy Tariq working with the mob, working with Vincent. No mistakes allowed, man, in season 6. They said no one is safe. I'm just saying, man, anybody can go. Anybody can go. And we already know in season 6, a lot of main characters will go. But later this week, I will be dropping probably 2 more Power videos for you guys. We're going to be talking about Angela's sister. We're going to talk about her, and we're also going to talk about Maria. So be looking out for those videos. They will be coming to you guys later this week. But thank you guys for supporting your boy. Thank you. And I will continue to bring you more Power content in the future. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.